Take a look at the parade of death.